just in Egypt. Wait. We have the battery. Let's give it to Clint. Right. This is it. Oh, stuck. Where to go? Right, I can st- Right, so we need to find the block of flats that we were at before. What happens if we run into the wall? Nothing. Well, almost nothing. No, not that way. Yeah, it'd be 5 minutes. I really need the timer that pops up when someone redeems that. So it's what, 20 past now, so we'll say 25 past. Oh, I've never watched Peppa Pig. Not oink instead of meow, I guess then. Anyone know what Peppa Pig's like? No, this. I'm not very good at this whole roleplay. I've seen Scottish Peppa Pig. But Scottish Peppa Pig is not Peppa Pig. Or at least I hope it's not. Scottish Peppa Pig is amazing. Can we get a refund for that one? Because I've got no idea how to roleplay Peppa Pig. Did I just run through his legs? Right, no, this is the wrong way. So I need to find Clementine, right? Thank you. As much as I don't like roadman culture, roadman Peppa Pig's quite funny as well. How the bloody hell did you get to this? Where's the flats? What does this say? Residency, this way. Right. What the hell? Oh. Ooh. Okay, I apologize in advance for this, babe. Ah, where'd you come from? Go back, go away. I'm gonna get my knees removed, I can tell you now. Oh wait. Thank you for the host, Ali. Thanks for the host, babe. I'm gonna change that to impersonate. Just what? No. I don't know. I'm not very good at this whole role-playing thing, though. That's the issue. Unless it's like a character I made up. Yeah, I thought so. It was nice knowing you, everyone. How the bloody hell do I get to the flats again? Right, residence is this way. Not that way. No. I can live with that, babe. Yes, everyone's a robot. Robot. Is it this way? No. No, that's the bar. Oh, bloody hell. There's no map out either, is there? No. Thank you for the bits, babe. You don't have to, but oh no. Oh no. Thank you very much for the bits. Would you? Oh no. How many is that? That's 400. Right, you can do one of either of those. Okay, you can do two of those or five of the normal bean boozled. Your choice. Jeez. Thank you, everyone. Oh no. Thank you for the bits, Ali, and thank you for the bits, bud. What beans do you want, babe? Thank you again, Ali. Thank you. Ali, can you give Paige a shout out? And Paige, can you give Ali a shout out, please? Because I know you won't shout yourselves out. Right, so if you want to see us suffer, it's those ones, innit? How many bits have you done? Let's see how many I have to do for you. Oh, jeez. Oh no. I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh jeez. 7, no? No. Thank you, 7. Right, so you get 3 beans. Do you want random ones, babe? But thank you for... Let's just leave that hype train at the station. Random, okay. Right, Right, so here's your three beans. Ali, which do you want? Oh God. You have two Carolina Reaper and one jalapeno. You get another either extreme or spicy, babe. Right, so I'll do a jalapeno first. Or do you want us to do all three? I'll do the jalapeno first. Why?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back street? You'll never know if you don't go.
Ow. Oh. Priv, thank you for the gifted sub. And a couple of glasses. And you want some Carolina? Oh Lord. Thank you very much for the gifted sub, Priv. Another 100 bits, jeez. Thank you, babe. Oh no. Brev! Again! Oh no. Thank you for the other gifted sub, Brev. Ali! Jeez! No! I need to work this out. So, Prev, I owe you two beans. Babe, you've got two more to choose because you've got your one and your one and sevens, and Ali, you have seven beans. And I ain't got a glass of water. Just eat all the beans at once, jeez. I think it'd have to go a bit higher for that. Thank you again for the biddies, Ali. So Prev, let us know what beans you want. Ali, let us know what beans you want. Or you can have a bit of fudge, Ali. You lot woke up and chose violence today, didn't you? You want a bit of fudge? Let me just take a lactose pill. Why am I trying to seem so far away? Now it looks as though there is. Right, so that was for the 5 gifted subs. You still got 2 beans as well, Ali. Babe, you still got 2 beans. Any ones? Do you want the extreme or the hot ones? One spicy, one water. Right, let me grab another bottle of water. Do you just want random, Ali? 2 hot ones as well for you. There's your bottle of water, Ali. Turn the heat up. Right, let's grab the bit of fudge. Let's go on just talking for a minute. Hello. Right. The extreme ones are different from the spicy ones. But do you mean you want the Carolina? Oh yeah, you said you wanted the Reaper ones, didn't you? That's what grandparents are for, though, isn't it? My green screen looks a lot better on this until I move my head like that. Right, so there's your 2 Reaper beans, Ali. And I've got the fudge here. I'm going to wait for the hiccups to stop from the beans before I do the fudge, though. I'm actually proper sweating from spice. Right. So, you want 2 random beans, babe? 3 Reaper beans and a toothpaste. Okay. I don't actually know if I've got any Reaper beans. I wasn't expecting to go through this many of the beans. Oh yeah, I've got plenty. Never mind. Oh. Thank you again, babe. What would you like? And thank you all for the tier 2 hype train. Much appreciated. Thank you again for the bits, babe. What would you... Right, there's the 5 Reaper beans. Ali, do you want us to do yours separate or together? And Prev, do you want us to do them separate or together? And if you both want us to do them together, do you want us to do both of yours together, if that makes sense? So just chuck the 5 down the neck out. Separate from Pinkies. Right, so you want us to do all 3 of yours? Yeah, no problem. Right, so there's your 3 Carolina Reaper beans, Ali. Yeah, you did. Yep, can't argue with that. Or do you want us to wait a bit for the chili fudge then, or? Oh my. I'm actually like dripping with sweat just from the spice. Oh, that's even more evil.
What's the matter? Scared of beans? Space boy?
Master AT! Hello, hello, hello! You've... Thank you again, Ali!
I'm gonna put that in the back where I want to edit this video and put the song as it sounds.
Number three, no problem. So, number three is toothpaste. So, I've actually got to do two toothpaste ones. Right, so currently we are on. Two Carolina Reaper beans, two toothpaste beans, and Carolina Reaper fudge. Yeah, yeah, you certainly are going to make us need a shower after stream. I mean, I use the aerosol ones, but yeah, same thing. Probably use a whole can of that. Right, so for Priv, I just dropped a... Do not eat that, Moomoo. Yo, meatwad. So there you go, two Carolina Reaper beans and a toothpaste bean. Not yet, Ali. Yep. Yep. Thank you for the host, Aquarian Sarcasm. Also, sorry I didn't reply to your message. Welcome in. Welcome in. At the moment, we are playing Stray today. But at the moment, I'm just just chatting the screen. Thank you for the host, Meatwad. I'm on my just chatting screen because chat chose violence today and I have to do a load of spicy beans and spicy fudge. So yeah, fun. You asked me to do an impression of you. It's not my fault that you didn't like it. So, there's the toothpaste bean for Master E2. Oh, I don't think that'll play, Ali. My tongue's on fire. So's my face. Right. Next.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game
it
on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on. Get paid, and all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold, it's a cool place. And they say it gets colder, you are bundled up now. Wait till you get older, but the meteor man begged to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire. How about yours?
So we are liking and never get bored. Carolina Reaper fudge time. Oh my lord. Oh. Oh no. Also, babe, congratulations on being the second person to reach over 10k bits on the channel. I've literally got sweat and tears dripping down my face. You can't really see it too well on camera, which is probably a good thing for me. Right, let's grab a bit of fudge out. Right, so obviously because this has chili and I can't touch it with my... Ali, I knew you were going to get that extra one in there just to get to 69 subs. I knew it. Thank you very much, Ali. I'm guessing another piece of fudge after this one. I'm going to have to run downstairs. Right, so there is your Carolina Reaper fudge. Two pieces of fudge. I'm going to decline to do both of those at the same time just because I think that's actually really bad for my health. But Walters, I'll have one. Run downstairs, grab some milk. Probably chug a whole bottle of milk. Have a smoke quick, and then come back up and do the second piece. That should be enough time. So there's the first bit of fudge. I am putting this off. Right, you can't really see it. There it is. The light's reflecting off the tinfoil and messing with the camera. I normally chug, to be honest. Crap. Alright, let's grab another bit of fudge because I dropped that one on the floor. And I dropped it again. I'll have to wash my hands first, Aquarian. But wait till I go back on the other screen because Moo Moo Cam doesn't appear on this screen. Carolina Reaper fudge. Yeah, but just wait, bear with us until I wash my hands and then I'll grab a treat for Moo Moo. Jesus wept. Right. I mean, there is also there is always the extreme beans, the non-spicy ones. What the extreme ones are, they're just like the normal bean boozled, but only the bad flavours. So if you want to do some of those as well, that's fine. Right, need to pick up this bit of fudge I dropped on the floor so Moo Moo don't get hold of it. And then need to go wash my hands, grab some milk. And I shall be back in a moment. Back in a mo. While I'm gone, That's not the right one. All right, yes. Oops, that's too big. Thank you, Ali. I appreciate it. I'll be back in a moment.